Hi everyone, I thought I would show you my favourite current plugs. My ears are currently 12mm, which is it half inch or something like that? I can't remember, I'll put the exact measurements in there, but it's 12mm anyway. So, first of all there's these are Blackstone plugs. I believe Obsidian, I can't remember. But there's those. Then I have another pair in the same material, but these are double flared. These ones are a lot heavier, so these ones actually might be like a sort of composite, like cheaper version. These are actually the solid stone because they're a lot heavier. I really like stone and I really like stone and glass plugs. I find they're better for my ears, and obviously they're good for your skin as well. I also like stainless steel as well. I don't wear acrylic plugs if I can help it, because acrylic's not good for your ears, and it's better to stick with stone, glass or stainless steel. If your budget doesn't allow for much, then go for stainless steel. But if you can afford to splash out now and again, invest in some good pairs of glass plugs. Your ears will love you for it. So I've got these two in stone, then I've got this pair. I forget what the stone is. But they are stone plugs, double flared. I've got the pair I've got in, which are stainless steel. And I do have a couple of pair of acrylic plugs that I just would wear occasionally, like on a night out if I want something a bit sparkly. But I've got my stainless steel versions of these in, so I don't actually use these anymore. I've got, are these the same size? Have a look. Yep, I got those ones, which are glow in the dark spiderweb ones. Again, they are acrylic, so I don't tend to wear them now, but it's what I had at the time. These are stainless steel, double flared, glittery ones that I've wore a lot. A lot of these I bought before, I've just realised I'm off camera, sorry. A lot of these I bought before when I was 12mm, but then I had to downsize because I caught my one ear and had problems with it. So I had some before, and then I've got a couple of pair, these couple of pair I bought recently. So those are my 12mm plugs so far. Then I've got another pair of the black, yeah, these are the same size, these 12mm. Another pair of the black Obsidian with a double flare. They're smaller, the flare's smaller on them than these, but they are the same size plug. It's just for some reason the flares on those are massive, so I can't actually wear them yet, so I bought a pair with a smaller flare. I've got, again, these are acrylic. I just bought them at the time because I hadn't got anything else, and it was when I first stretched to 12. So if I put here are like the ones that I don't tend to wear now, because I've either got steel versions or I'll stick to the stone. And then these are the ones that I do wear, which are a mixture of stainless steel and stone. I haven't got any glass ones in 12mm yet, because my last pair were these, which are 10mm. And as you can see, I use these ones to tape up to 12mm. And I miss those. I normally wear those for work. I love that pair. Oh no, sorry, I tell a lie, I do have a glass pair. These are glass, double flared, in 12mm, and they're a lovely sort of pinky colour. Very nice plugs, very comfortable to wear, very comfortable to sleep in as well. I just haven't put these in yet because they have got a little bit of a flare on them, and I'm just being careful with my ears at the minute. I don't want to upset them or anything. I did have a pair of these from before as well, which are acrylic, and they were like water globe ones, and I was obsessed with the water globe ones at one point, but they've all dried up now, so the glitter's just all stuck. It's the only unfortunate thing with them. when they're new and they got the liquid in, they are absolutely gorgeous. But after a bit, the water evaporates and you're just left with glittery plugs like that. So those are the ones I don't tend to wear. And I've got, I've got this pair from before as well, which I quite like. But again, they're not glass or anything, they're acrylic. So let me just pull it out a bit so you can see. There you go, you can see a bit better now. There's that pair I've taped up. And I think that's it in my 12mm plugs. Which is a shame, I've got a load of lovely plugs, but none of them are 12mm, unfortunately. Oh, hold on. No, they're the size below. Yeah, they're the size below. It's a shame, I absolutely love these school ones, but they're too small now. That's my little teeny version. Look how small these were. Oh, so tiny. So yeah, I've still got a lot of my old plugs and everything, varying sizes. So I will have to find a use for these or do something with them. I've got a lot in the smaller sizes because I was in the smaller sizes for absolutely ages. So I've got my little teeny weeny school ones. So yeah, if we forget these ones then, because they're the ones I don't tend to wear now, they're my old plugs and they're acrylic. That was all I could afford at the time. But now I've done my second stretch, I'm sticking with either organic glass or stainless steel. So as well as those plugs, I've also got these, which are my glittery sparkly ones. They were originally a see-through tunnel that I stuck a sticker on. These are actually a sticker from the craft shop. And I use those to make sparkly earrings. There is a tutorial. If I find the tutorial, I'll put the link below on how I made these. You just start off with a normal screw back stainless steel tunnel and then stick one of these on to make pretty glittery plugs. So that's it. That's my current plug collection. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.